Hi, Fireflies. So spring break starts soon, and I thought, what a fun way to go through the days of spring break than do some projects. So the first thing I did so that I can see how many days I need to make is I made a board, a poster with a pattern on it, telling me the days of spring break. Do you know any of these days? Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Hey, these are the days of the week. You got it. They are the days of the week. Whoops, my scissors. So, I made a pattern using the colors red, green, blue, red, green, blue. Red, green, blue, red, green. There's no more. Our pattern is kind of short, because guess what? There's only a few days in spring break. These are all the days we have. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's only 11 days in spring break. I made this poster and it's going to sit right here. And every time a day passes, I finish a day of spring break, I'm going to fill in this box like this, just like that. And then I'm going to cross out the day. And then I'll know how many days I have left until I get to see all of you again. I also thought it would be fun, I got some paper, to make a chain. How many days were there? There were 11. So I'm going to cut up my paper. Okay. Let's count how many I made. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And then this 12th one is special. I'm gonna put it bloop to the side. I cut up 12 rectangles. I'm going to use the days from my days of spring break poster, and I'm going to write them on each rectangle. One rectangle gets one day. Let's get started. Okay, I have all of my days and my pattern set up. It's the same pattern as our board. Red, green, blue, red, green, blue. And I wrote the date on each. I wrote the day of the week. Whoop, dropped it. I'll do this one. I wrote the day of the week. There we go. The day of the week and the date on each rectangle. I have all the way from Thursday, April 9th, that's tomorrow, all the way to Sunday, April 19th. Now, let's grab that rectangle that I put on the side, number 12. This one, I'm going to grab my pastels. And this one, I'm going to use my favorite color, yellow and green. This number, the 12th day, is going to be the day we come back. So of course, I'm going to use my favorite color to remind me that it is a special day. I have my favorite two colors. I'm going to write Monday, April 20th in green. Monday is going to be green. And then with my yellow crayon, my yellow pastel, I'm going to write April 20. We have all of our rectangles set up. Now to put them together. You are going to, whoops, that is not the right date. You are going to take your rectangle, roll it into a circle. And then if you have a stapler at home, you can staple it. Or if you have tape, you can tape it or glue. Now, I'm going to do that for all of them. I'll be right back. I have to go get my
Okay.
Glue. Turns out I don't have any glue, but that's totally okay. I have a little stapler and I've got tape. Sometimes we don't have all the supplies that we have at school at home, and that's totally okay. We'll just use something different. So, like I say, take your Thursday, April 9th, roll it into a circle. I'm going to use my stapler for this one. And staple it together. So you have one loop. Then take your Friday, April 10th, you guessed it, and loop it around April 9th. Stapler. And connect them. That's 2 days so far. And let's keep going. I grabbed Saturday, April 11th next. And I'm going to loop it around and staple it. I'm going to do this for every date. Oops. So I'm going to go all the way from Thursday, April 9th, all the way to Sunday, April 19th. Okay. When I'm all done, I'll show you. So, I have my chain link from Thursday, April 9th, all the way to Sunday, April 19th. This is, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, but we made 12. Our last one, the one we made extra special, is going to be clipped on the bottom. So we know it's done. This is going to hang right over my pattern so that I know how many days there are. And I'm not just gonna leave this all alone. Sorry, I have allergies. My nose is very itchy when it turns spring. When a day ends, just like when we crossed off a day on our pattern, we're going to cut it off of our pattern, of our chain. And that way, we'll be able to see and feel how many days we have left. And we'll do that for all 11 days of spring break. And then you'll be left with just Monday. And that's the day we'll be back together. Isn't that awesome? Okay, friends. I can't wait to see how you are going to keep track of the days of spring break. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see all your really cool, creative, and unique ideas. Or if you're doing the same thing that I do, doing either a checklist or making a chain link, send a picture to me so I can see, and I'll share it with our other friends. Bye, Fireflies!